with a musical madness. We'll live by one of the two, by one of the two. So go on, fill your heart up with gladness. Not a moment too soon, not a moment too soon. We should be rational reasons. Choose a child to ignore. This I've never been sure. So I will follow the feeling and sing fever to the form. All of my fever to the form.
Look at that. Okay, Dad, where are we?
We are on our way to Glen Allen in the Tuolumne Meadows section of Yosemite.
How far in are we?
About 0.7 miles and we're already toast.
We've
Not
got...
Not really toast yet, but I think we're a little concerned about our vicious fools. We'll get to McKay Blakes.
Hi. I, on the other hand, am dying. I haven't exercised in like a month, but you know, we'll see how this goes.
Kind of went the hard way, but.
Me? Oh gosh.
That's the way I went too. It's not that hard. A little smoky, forgot to mention that earlier.
A little smoky. Have 4 miles till we get to Glen Allen and then we're going
more.
It's been 2 miles.
Glen Allen.
Apparently we're gonna die, so stay tuned. Would you like to give an update on what you just discovered?
Here?
Yep.
Oh, 100 yards away, this rock looked like a pile of snow, old dirty snow. Choking.
Taking a little break.
Shoulders are sore. Mackenzie's legs are sore.
I'm more sore when I'm standing than when I'm walking, so.
Hey, good. Break number two, I think we're what? 4 miles in.
Four and a half.
Four and a half probably. Mile and a half to go to our first destination where we're just gonna rest again, I think, and then move on. Glen Allen. This place is...
My camera battery is dying slowly but surely. Not really slowly. Here goes Sean. We heard some either thunder or a gunshot a minute ago.
It's time to go.
All right, we're hitting the road.
surprise day.
We just came from that path. And look at that. Wow.
Want to jump in?
We are at the campsite. It is 8:37 and just made some vegan pad thai. I don't know where it is, but we'll see how that goes.
I already did that. But look at this. It's really actually like not bad.
It is 7:45. We don't really know what we're gonna do yet today because I can barely feel my legs and I don't know if I'm gonna make it 15 more miles. Day two. We're leaving all our stuff here. Well, not all of it. We're running on half filled hydros. That's where we filled up yesterday, that waterfall right there. We've got 8 miles ahead of us to a lake. We're heading out. Vamanos.
Kenzie is super excited to be on this part of the trail. She does love her pants.
They're super nice. We're an hour in. Who knows how long we have to go till we get there. Stay tuned. 2.5 miles in. Recording, we just about to reach this meadow. Like 3-ish miles in. Pretty freaking cool. What did we just find?
Water, fresh water.
Fresh freaking water. My hydro is now full. We have like 4 miles left. It's a great day to be alive.
Kenzie's feeling much better.
Just took our snack break. And now we are on the move. It is 11:22. We left at 9:20.
We're on a hillside, it's really pretty. It's a little Tahoe-like right here. It's really cool. Very wooded, a lot of broken branches and pine needles and broken trees making up the ground.
No sign of the fork in the road.
Virginia Canyon.
We have 2 miles to McCabe Lake. There's mile markers up there, the first one, and it says 7 miles, but my watch says 8.
I don't want to sit down.
All right, we're going. No more stopping. Oh my gosh. This is like the 4th one of these hills we've had to go up. Don't think I'm gonna make it. Stay tuned. Okay, I made it up. There's a waterfall, but still no sign of the lake. And another one. Oh God, there's a stream.
We see snow.
We see snow up on that mountain, up past there, yeah. Oh gosh, last push for real this time. Could this be it? Holy crap. Nope, the trail just goes on. The sad part is we have to go all the way back tonight. There's no one here. Oh. Like an ice bath.
Yeah, really. It's probably, I guess it's less than 50. Feels really good though, doesn't it?
Kind of. Get better the second time. Well, right, just got out of the lake. It's freaking cold. I don't even get to head back home because Sean said that that's a thunderstorm coming. That's not good. I wanted to turn around, but God bless Sean for not making, not letting me.
We are 10 minutes away from here.
I know. We are now leaving
Las Vegas. Lake McCabe.
My hair needs to dry. I'm freezing.
It's not cold, just my
can't
fingers
feel my
getting
feet.
Out of the lake. What an awesome
yay.
Life,
we hopefully will be back by 6:30, 2:29. So yeah, we will see how this goes. We're gonna.
You swim.
Wow. It's crazy how much easier it is going downhill. Just made it down the steepest parts. Sean's a little ahead of me. Oops. Currently filling up our waters. Sean is filling up the water filter. It is 3:13. On the road again.
You know, could it be? No, it's not a horse.
Just that's absolutely. Not a horse print.
Huh?
It's pretty big though.
Yeah.
How are you feeling, Sean?
Good. It took 15 minutes longer to come down than it did to go up.
And why?
So we stopped for water and we stopped for potty break.
We are back here. How far away do you think that is?
I think it's about a mile, 3/4 mile.
All right, 5.5 miles left.
Yeah.
Made it back to the meadow, the entrance. Meadow. How long do you think we are?
4.2 to 4.5.
From there or to the tent?
Yeah.
All right, 2 hours into our trek back. Sean just pointed out we came all the way from over there. And now we're here. And we still have...
Oh gosh, a lot.
Woohoo!
4 miles.
4 miles, yay. About to head back, it is 4:58.
Don't think we have the big, huge meadow ahead of us.
Yeah, we do. We get to walk through that whole... I mean, it's super pretty.
The biggest valley meadow I've ever seen.
The worst part is that the part right after the meadow is all uphill. Sean just passed me. How's it going, Sean?
Hey. It's going okay. The flat's all right.
We have reached the edge of the meadow. And I've got a little uphill climbing to do. Goodbye, oh, don't fall, Sean. Okay, well, we thought that uphill hike was gonna take like 10 or 15 minutes. It took 6. Look at us go. I'm sure there's more ahead. So, we have another incline. What?
Now we have mountain goat. Hiking.
Now we have mountain goat hiking. Lots of downhill. Just ran into a guy back there who is going to Northern California. So I wish him the best of luck, but I'm pretty sure we're already there. So yellow grass and the rocks. We're coming out of the forest and onto the home stretch. Just kidding, we're going back into the forest. It is currently 5:42, and there is no end in sight. We have been speed walking like no other. We are back to yellow grass. Fingers crossed. We have like 15 minutes left. It's 5:50. And again, back into the forest. There is so much steep downhill. Oh my gosh. No wonder we were completely exhausted earlier. Even at the very beginning. Okay, it's 5:59. We've been walking through the forest for a while. Bam, there is the yellow grass once again. All right, straight ahead, past those trees. 99% sure that is where our tent is. Sean's a little far behind. We're so close. I see it. It is now 6:11.
Toughest hike of my life.
Even harder than Hawaii.
Oh gosh, yeah.
Well, I mean, Hawaii was like 4 miles, but it was...
That was hard.
How far have we hiked so far? This whole trip.
I think 25 miles.
25 miles, and we've got...
In 27 hours.
We've got a...
That's too much.
6.5 more to go.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow morning.
Super pretty,
waking
though.
Up at 6 a.m.
6:30. Mackenzie did really well.
Oh, Mackenzie almost died. That last 2 miles to the lake. I literally thought I was gonna fall over on the way there. But the way back wasn't as bad, I don't think. That lake was so cold, but it was awesome.
We need a cooler
awesome.
Ice. That's what we need. That's all we need.
That's all we need, a cooler of ice. We'll have fun carrying that. Okay, what do I do?
Pull out the stove.
Does it just pop off?
Yeah. Carefully, I think, don't get it dirty. Now, pull off the black cap on the... No. Oh, sorry. Black cap on the fuel canister. You can use the silver part down below. Yep. Don't use that. That thing. The other thing is the gas regulator. Get a match. Oh, there's a match.
Oh, there's a match. Wow, would you look at that?
Get look your at finger. That. Yep. There you go. Turn it up so you can see the flame.
Oh my gosh, that squatting really took a toll on me. Well, it has liters.
660 milliliters.
Ah. Just making some curry for dinner. We'll see how that goes. Two full hydros and a pretty full Gatorade bottle to last us until we get down there, which shouldn't be hard, but... We're not filling all the way up down there because we don't want to carry all that extra weight. Well, Sean doesn't want to carry all that extra weight. Because there haven't been really many bugs at all.
No, it's been good.
Hammer. But yeah, this is the curry.
I feel good. I'm so glad we're at our tent.
Me?
I'm looking forward to sleeping soon, within an hour and a half max.
It is 8:15, waking up at like 6, I think, hopefully. It is now 5:46 in the morning. We just had to go grab all of our stuff from outside because it started raining, but it already stopped. And neither of us slept hardly at all. Oh gosh, I have a huge bug bite on my back. My body hurts.
I feel all right.
Here we go. My hair looks great. I took my buff off to see if it would look better without it, but putting it back on in 1 second. Look at how freaking crazy this place is. 6:30. What's our estimated time of departure, Sean? We'll be on the road in 30 minutes. Buff doesn't look great either, but you know, we're going with it. Just packing up, eating my lemon poppy seed bar. Almost all ready to go. 6:58. We're right on time, Sean.
Yeah.
It's a first.
Right here.
There's Sean.
Time to go.
Time to go. It is
7:05.
7:06.
Sun's coming up.
Sun's coming up, look at that. Wow. There it is over there again. And we're off.
6.5 to go.
6.5 miles. Starting at 7:07. Where's the trail? All we have to do is find the freaking trail. Yeah, I definitely tweaked my ankle. Trail found. I really cannot believe we did this at the end of the first day. Didn't realize how steep it was then. 5.8
sleeping for
miles. All right. Love bridges, so we're gonna get over this as fast as we can. But isn't that pretty? Is he serious? Last fill up. Goodbye, Glen Ullin. Okay, we are now at this awesome waterfall. You ready? I'm not, but let's go. The meadow is 4.5 miles away.
Seems like it should be shorter.
Yeah. Made it back up here. Some pretty big clouds in the sky. We'll see what happens. It's not looking great. 8:52. Taking a quick break. Feeling some raindrops, so I'm gonna put my camera away in my bag, but all right, here we go. It's only barely sprinkling right now, but this is the meadow that we passed. Sean says we have like 3.5 miles to go, so we're booking it. 2.2 miles left.
Mackenzie's thrilled.
Oh, I thought we were closer, but you know?
I thought we were 2.0.
Oh. We are just gonna
make it.
Enjoy this last 2 miles and then collapse. It's 9:45 right now. We have 1.3 miles left. I repeat, one. What?
I think it's a little more like cars, isn't it?
Okay, but if the car's in sight, then I count that. It's 9:58. Whew. No way. So close, but so far. We made it to the car. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. I don't think I've ever been this tired in my entire life. There's a deer right over there. Wow. My SD card is officially full. My other one is deep down in my bag and I don't want to try and get it out. So I'm exhausted.
I'm so happy we did it and I'm so happy we're home. I mean, to the car.
Me too.
How do you feel?
I feel...
You look better than you did 2 minutes ago.
We just stopped and got some food. And we are leaving the meadow.
Las Vegas.
Leaving Las Vegas, yep. Sure. How smoky it is. Just tried to nap for a little bit. Did not work, but just returned the bear canisters. It's 12:45 and we are on our way home. We just got home. It is 3:51. I can barely walk. Hi, Trevor. Hello.
Hi.